upcoming episode of Star Plus popular daily soap hai Mohabbatein is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. It'll be seen Raman's fake accident call lands Ishita in the haunted house and Sonakshi's spirit drama ends. Raman and Ishita catches the real culprit who pushed Ishita, and it was Bhavna. Bhavna was sent to the mental asylum. While Raman goes to meet Bhavna, who warns Raman about Sonakshi's spirit is after Ishita and asks Raman to save Ishita if he can. Raman is tense while Ishita, on the other hand, gets a fake call about Raman's accident, and thus Ishita rushes to save Raman. While Ishita herself lands in trouble as someone traps her in a haunted house and Sonakshi's spirit comes forth Ishita to scare her. Ishita is shocked but soon realizes that Sonakshi is alive and catches her. Ishita confronts Sonakshi over scaring her and playing the spirit drama. Will Ishita be able to end Sonakshi's spirit drama and find the real culprit behind all this? Stay tuned for more exciting updates of the upcoming episode only on TV Primetime.